The Lion and the Mouse. One day, a lion was sleeping in the forest. A tiny mouse passed by and saw the lion. He liked the lion's mane and started playing with it. The lion got up and got very angry. He caught the mouse in his paws and roared loudly.
My mane, I will now eat you.
Please don't kill me. I swear whenever you bend me here.
The lion started laughing.
Mouse ever help me?
He allowed the mouse to run away. Some days later, the lion got caught in a hunter's net. He roared loudly and tried to break free, but he couldn't.
Help me! Somebody please help me!
The mouse heard the lion's roar.
Thank you, my little friend. You saved my life.